No hei vaan kaikille katsojille, se on JMG täällä jälleen kerran. Ja uutta pelisarjaa, uusi peli Dark Pictureilta on tullut vihdoin viimein. Little Hope. Eikä pieni jatko Man of Manille, mutta totta kai eri tarina. Eikä tästä lähdetään käyntiin, katsotaan, että minkälainen tässä sitten tulee. Että onkohan tää yhtä hyvä vai parempikin kuin Man of Medan. Play alone. Noin. Juu, new story. Ymmärsin näin, että tässä pelissä on niinku tällä kertaa niinku kyseessä noita vainot. Kun taas sitten Man of Medan pelissä oli se, että oltiin niinku laivalla ja mikä niinku aapelaiva tai joku tämmönen, niin tässä on niinku noituvainot. Noituutta tai tämmöstä. Okei. Joku pussikuski. Miks toi näyttää ihan sieltä tyyppiä, että sieltä Under Downers siitä? Sieltä psykiatria tai kuka se nyt sitten on ikää? Okei, tää on vasta alkua, että tässä on niinku se ensinäytös tai tämmönen, niin juna kulkee vaan. Hetkinen, eikö siis pussi. Pussi kulkee vaan. Linjuhi autoa maatiassa, sitä minä olen kallis tässä, siinä jos on toisenlaista. Että se heilutaan auton tulle, kyyttä se antaa sulle. Rakkaus jättää rämmikin vettää, autoa mieltä. Linja-autossa on myös tunnelmaa. Linja-autossa matka katkee ja onpa sumus. Mikäs tämä? Joku poliisi. Aika aihdon näköinen. Nää ihmiset siis.
Thanks for pulling over. Sure. Something wrong? We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road. Right. We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope. You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I doubt a short delay will trouble them too much.
Okay, cuz it
takes you straight through Little Hope. Adds almost no time to your journey.
Eikös siellä on joku onnettomuus tapahtunut, eikö täytyy mennä Little Hope läpitte. Okei. Tässä voisi aika jännää tullut. Kohan sumusta tämä pimeä ja sumune. You rub that chip any harder, it'll wear away to nothing.
How long have you been sober? Shy of 3 months.
Impressive. I heard the first 90 days are the toughest and roughest.
I know it doesn't add up, but I get something from holding on to this.
We're going the wrong way.
It's fine, just a quick detour.
It's not fine.
Calm down. It's all okay.
Oh, please, John, could you not patronize me?
Can you keep it down, please?
Mis tommoja tuli jotakin tohon? Noniin. Noniin, voi vittu, noniin. Siinä oli sitten se pussi. Bearing update. Siinä oli sitten se pussi. onko tää sit samaa aikaa tai jotain samaa vuotta ennen talvi.
Stop it, James. You know I hate it when you don't take the things I say seriously.
Come on, sweetheart, I do. I just had a rough day today.
Can you believe they are at each other again?
Ken sä puhut?
You're drunk. What a surprise.
Mä haluan, että onks toi muksu.
Guys, honey, that's it.
That's not it. Never is.
There's talk. Some of us may be losing our jobs. The factory...
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers. Reverend Carson held her back after prayers today. That's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much about that kid. I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill. Getting yourself worked up for nothing.
For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help.
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening.
That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough this
is? You're not the only one feels pressure. The factory situation is serious, Anne. Real serious. Not right now.
Nonne. Sellainen riita. Äijä vähän kännys. Jäänsä taas.
No way.
Hyvä musiikki, Janski. Vähän kuin vinylit. Anthony, Clark Family Home.
Tanya's late. She always is these days.
At least one of us is out having a good time. Give her a break.
It's him I'm worried about. That guy's no good for her. All that new age bullshit. Reminds me of some creepy cult.
He came in last week. We shot the breeze a little bit. I like him.
That one's a class.
Ah, tässä on toinen näyttelijä.
Quit pawing at it, will you?
Mitä toi tuttu tuijottaa? Jaha, totta kai. Isä tulee ja vaihtaa kanava heti johonkin urheiluun.
Hey Bigfoot, mind the goddamn vinyl, will ya?
Isä praying.
There's no need to be so tough on her. It was an accident.
Everything Megan does is an accident.
Mikä kuusipä? Vähän olottaa tätä vähän. No one dead. Aika hyvä.
I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed.
Kukas nyt tämä sitten on?
How's things? Let me guess. He's been pumping iron again.
They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home.
What's it about this time?
Guess
Dad's
true.
Been drinking. Who could have guessed it?
They're always fighting these days, getting predictable, like a record that keeps playing over and over.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Hey, some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection.
Olen samaa mieltä. Oikeasti tommosia hyviä vinyylilevyjä on oikeasti arvokkaita ja mä en oo itse koskaan omistanut vinyyliä. Levy. Mä en tiedä, onkohan niinku, mistä niitä löytää ja tälleen, niin... Mä en tiedä, mä en...
Really Dennis.
Totta kai varmaan jotakin hyviä venyille varmasti löytyy ja tälleen, niin... Ei oo, vaan itellä tuu semmoista niinku... Mielijohdettaa sellaan, että pitäis hankkii venyille.
Hey, Dennis.
En tiedä miksi. Tai meikä.
Hey!
Not now, sis, I'm busy.
Toi sen sisko.
Hei!
Okei, okay, mitä...
Quit acting crazy!
Hetken, avistaaks noin... Tietääks noin, että toi tytölle jotain ihmeellistä voimia tai jotain? Et hän niinku pystyy tekemään jotain... eriskummallista juttua.
Jesus! You scared me, sweetheart.
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. take a break from this madhouse for a while?
Eli ne on varmaan aavasta jotain, että toi tyttö on jotenkin, se jotenkin pahalla jotain. Oot outo tyttö. Hänellä on avain.
Maybe you should talk to mom and dad.
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
Megan's gone upstairs. Maybe you could go check on her? If you don't have other plans.
I'll go find her.
Aika ihan mukava näköinen talo. Pakko mietää. Okei. Okay. Ja tulitikut. Kaasuhella. Vanha kunnon kaasuhella. Niin hii nukkuu. Aattossa tää sama systeemi. Okei. Rauhassa mennään.
That went right between Cheever's legs. When he was about 6 inches off the ice, Cheever started to go down.
Telkkari sammuksi.
You need to keep an eye on your little sister. Mom is real worried about her.
Paraski puhuja.
Can't imagine why. Growing up with such a great and supportive family.
You want to try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
Siinä vasta isä. Hän ansaitsee kyllä todentella niinku vuoden isäpalkinnon tää.
Ei oo kautta mikä isä oikeesti.
Katsotaas vähän kämppää, et minkälainen kämppä tässä mun sit on. Next main. The New England Witch Trail. Okei. Just kun sanoin, että tässä on niinku noituudesta tai kyse, niin there may be hidden information. Okei, no. Ei tässä ole mitään. Mitäs kirja? Hetkinen.
Perfect distraction from this madhouse.
Onks tää sama kirja, mikä oli tossa Man of Meladessakin? Ainakin näyttää aika lailla samalta. Mut en oo 100% varma, että onko se sama kirja. Nuku. Open. Ja ovi on lukossa. Sitten tämä ruokasali. Vissiinkin. Aika nätin näkönä.
Son of a bitch clock.
Kello vaan vähän kilisyttyy. Pupil name, Megan Attendance. Notice.
Wow. Megan is in even more trouble than I thought.
Okei, okay, tää on joku todistus nää. Okei. Jos mitäs täältä löytyy? Ei täällä mitään enempää. Tossa TV:si missäkin kiehuu.
Anthony, where the hell are you? Anthony, where are you, goddammit? Anthony, I'm getting really pissed off! Anthony, I swear if you don't answer me!
Okei, okay, mitä nyt?
You could be right about my family. I think so too.
Okay.
What's
Mika,
going on?
What the fuck is going on?
It's fucking freezing.
Tää tiedä hyvä.
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan. Hold on.
No niin. Hieno. Tosi hieno.
Shit! Megan! You in there?
Nyt ei käynyt hyvin.
The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Tulta sataa päälle maan. On fire. Aha.
Mommy.
Ei hyvin me. Tähän on siellä äiti kuullut nämä. Häkkään.
Anthony, help!
Jaha, se on näin, nämä toi kylppärin oven pistänyt lukkoon.
I got trapped in the attic.
Get to the balcony.
Anthony, help!
Megan. Aika hyvin tää alkaa niinku tälleen, että kaikki kuolee saman tien.
I can't breathe!
Sitten meni isä. Sillä lailla. Sen meni äiti. Kuoli häkään. Älä vit. Joo, älä edes meikän kuule yritä. Musta tuntuu, että sä oot niinku syyllinen tähän juttuun, niin mä pelastan mieleen jotain toisen.
Anthony! Help! What should I do?
Climb down the
drain pipe and climb down!
Jännäks käy? Oh shit. Että sillä lailla. Se sitten hirttäytyi siihen. Jaa, sen meistä. Ihanasta tääkin alkaa tää. Ihanasta tää peli alkaa, eikö?
stop the situation.
Että sillä lailla. Aika eriskummallisesti tää niinku alku, tää alku. Jaha. Taas alkaa tää niinku tää tosi tsemppaava ja mielekäs laulu. Onkohan tässä niinku jokaisessa niinku Jack Pixon pelissä niinku tää sama alku niinku te alkutekstit. Sinä taas jälleen kerran. Tähän se arvostettu myös meikäläistä. Tää biisi toi Five Finger Punks vai mikä tää, niin vai joku tämmönen, en muista nyt. Mut varmaan tietty mitä mä yritän tarkoittaa, niin onkohan tää niitä vetämä tää kappale. Story by Supermassive Games. Tosi tsemppaava. Eiku kemia. Converser with dead. Jaha. Kiva nähdä sinuakin taas jälleen pitkästä aikaa.
Hello. And welcome. I don't believe that we've met before, have we? No matter. Welcome to my repository. I am the curator, the guardian of all these wonderful stories. And I have a very special tale for you to tell.
No kerroppas kuule, hyvä tarina.
Disconcerting, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. This particular story isn't fully fleshed out. It's only part written, and the choices you make will complete it.
The
fire? No, there was nothing you could have done about that. What's happened has happened. Or has it? Anyway, look to the future, I say. Life's but a walking shadow, eh?
Okay.
You are about to enter a confusing, perhaps disturbing world. How disturbing might depend on what you choose to believe, and how confusing on the path you choose to take. There are an infinite number of directions in which one could travel. We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we want. As in life, your decisions will matter. The choices you make will affect others. You've seen how the story starts. So much death. How many more deaths is entirely up to you. It depends on the decisions that you make. What are you? Rational? Emotional? Do you trust your head or your heart? There is no right answer. Sometimes one is best and sometimes the other. My advice, for what it's worth, is to thine own self be true. But I'm here simply to record what you do, not to help you. It's supposed to interfere, you see. Not my place, apparently. But I am apparently allowed to share wise words from great storytellers that have gone before, where I feel that that would be appropriate. Oh, one final thing before I let you go. There are pictures in Little Hope that will, if found, show you a vision of a possible future, something that may or may not happen. Use them. They might help you. You have a funeral to attend. Off you go. Have fun.
Okay. Oot sä nyt todella tsemppaava ihminen hei ihan oikeesti. On toi kuraattori niinku, tai kuetker tai millä se on sanottu, niin on toi ihan ihme tyyppi. Ja hautajaisilla aloitetaan.
None of us here today can understand why this tragic accident happened. But we can take comfort from the knowledge that the family are together for eternity in God's loving embrace.
Okei, kun toi se likku, ketä hirttäytyi siihen, kun se hirtti siihen viemäriputkistoon tai siihen ränniputkistoon, niin kiipeilee, niin sit se huivi jäikin siihen naulakkoon jumiin, niin hän hirttäytyi siihen. Mitä? Andrew, 18 college study. Access. Mitä he... häh? Okei. Eikä näy niitä, ketkä on tuohon pussiin onnettu muuten. Okei.
Where the hell's Daniel? I can't find him.
I don't know. Instead of goofing around, you want to lend a hand here?
What do you want me to do, John?
Call for help, if you can manage that.
Okay. Calm down, genius. I already tried making a call. No signal.
So try again.
Asshole. Hope this gets through the fog.
Okay, eikä täytyy... Musta täytyy näitäkin, joo. Eikö noi oli niitä, ketkä niinku siinä alussa annettavuuteen jäi?
Where are we? What happened?
Yeah, the bus crashed. We're okay though, just shaken up.
If you say so. I don't remember being in any crash.
You're probably in shock. Maybe a mild concussion in there too. Give yourself some time. Stay here. Don't move.
Fucking thing, useless piece of crap! May as well be dead.
Okay, take it easy. We'll figure out what to do.
Okay. Sitten sieltä heräsi taas joku tyyppi. Eikä Daniel, 20 college student.
Fuck. Where's my phone?
Mikä pelaaks mä nyt täytyy pelata ekaksi? Nähtävästi. Angel. Mother has told it Andres understanding.
Hey! Anyone up there? Hey, Daniel, that you?
John, good to hear you.
Daniel?
Taylor, you okay?
I'm good.
We're fine too, thanks for asking. You okay down there?
I'm all right. Nothing I can't deal with.
Hey, John, any idea what caused the crash?
Not sure. Looked like the driver swerved to avoid something in the road. He down there, by the way?
Nope. No sign of him.
Weird.
He isn't up here either. Can you get back up to us?
Looks pretty steep. I see a trail down here I could try.
Great. Take the trail. Should take you to the road. We can regroup there.
That's a plan. See you soon.
Hey, Taylor. Help me get Andrew up on his feet, will ya?
Wait. I don't remember anything. Who are you?
It's okay. You're concussed. I'm John. You're a college professor. We were taking a bus on a field trip, but that didn't work out so well. Crash wasn't on the curriculum. We'll find the others. Get some help. Think of it as a character building exercise.
Oops.
Come on, you can do it.
Okei, tässä taas tää täytyy niinku nopeasti.
Teamwork at its finest.
I had this dream. It was so real. Flames all around us. It was grim.
That bang on the head must have been a beauty.
That trail the others are on will come out down the road. We'll meet them there.
Wait a little
bit. We should talk this through. Why leave the bus? Not like we have somewhere better to wait.
No. We could be here all night. Our best move is to get to the others, then head towards town. See if we can find some help.
Okay, confit.
You're wrong. We stay here, someone will come down this road sooner or later.
What is your problem?
Okay.
Relax, will you? I'm just not a girl who likes walking in the dark.
The driver's done what we should be doing. Gone into town for help.
Okay, mennä sit.
You're right. Let's go. I'm with you.
I'm right?
The quicker we get help, the quicker we can all go home.
Okei, ketä taas? Tämä taas niinku jotenkin vaikuttaa niinku pelikulkueeseen. Eikä mä oon niinku tää pilannut tällä.
Can't believe the driver just taking off like that and ditching us?
Eikä. Mitäs tässä löytyy?
Hey,
inspector.
Daniel, you guys!
I am not a guy?
How are you two doing down there?
This trail is the pits, but we're okay.
This little detour is ruining my clothes.
That's the headline here. Your clothes are ruined? Really?
Cheer.
Easy. That outfit probably cost more than you earned in your life.
My money's in the green. Don't you worry.
Money. That's what she wants to hear about.
Hey, what's happening here?
Not much. I'm just keeping their spirits up.
Daniel! You got your phone? Mine's got zero signal.
I guess it fell out during the crash.
Are you staying here all night?
We're gonna keep moving.
See ya!
Okay. Mitä? Kuka? Mitä? Semmonen tyttö. Sellainen tyttö olisi väärä siinä. Eikä älykkösestä pysty kävellä vähän nopeammin. Mikäs? Welcome to the Little Hope. Underchain about the hope. Okay.
You know this place? Little Hope?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
You should both know Little Hope.
Why do I get out of here?
All you need to know is how to get out of this place.
Seriously, this place is steeped in history. Fascinating stuff.
Curious.
How do you know all this stuff anyway?
I'm a professional academic. I read books, unlike some.
Easy, Einstein. I can match everything you got with just a smartphone.
Well, your phone isn't so smart without a signal.
Mikä? Tutkitaan sitten lisää vielä paikkaa. Speed limit 15. No niin, nyt löytyy lisää. Eikä tää, mistä täytyy?
Good to see you two, finally. Everything okay?
Sure. We took the scenic route.
You sure as hell took your own sweet time. I was getting worried.
I bet you were.
This gate is chained. We can't get through.
Look around. See if there's anything we can use to break it.
Think this'll do it?
Mä en kyllä ihan usko, että tuolla pystyy.
I'll push hard from my side.
Ready. 3, 2, 1, push!
Yeah, no,
okei, saatiin se sittenkin. Eikä jälleen 5 ihmistä.
What's the plan now?
Head into town, see if we can get help.
You know where town is?
Sure, we're near Little Hope.
Sounds like a fun place.
Funnily enough, Little Hope does have an interesting and dark history.
Can we get going
without having a smartass lecture first?
I'm starting not to like you or your attitude.
I'm not even started yet. You want a little more?
Try to be civil. Cost nothing.
That's rich, given how you badmouthed Taylor on the way over.
What did she say about me?
You always get your boyfriend to stick up for you? Try doing it yourself sometime, dear.
Okay.
I'm not wasting another breath on you.
Quit it, will you? The last thing we need is you causing trouble.
Keep out of our business, okay?
We are wasting valuable time here. Can we please just keep moving?
You think this is a solid plan, heading into town?
As good as any.
I went along with it before, but I'm not so sure now.
So what do you want to do?
How about you come with me back to the bus?
Okay.
Okay,
I still think the
smart
move is for us all to stick together.
You'd be glad we didn't stick together after we flagged down a car and come rescue your ass.
Huh. Onpa siinä kyllä. Aikamoinen. Näin. Pakko myöntää.
You get lost?
No.
We're back here?
This doesn't add up.
Mitä ihmettä?
This is some very weird shit going on here.
Spare us all. First he loses his pride, then he loses his way.
What are you trying to say?
That you've lost it.
It's not possible.
Look, I don't know what you're trying to prove here, but we've got better things to do.
Daniel?
Whoa.
Hey, careful!
Watch out!
Quit fucking around and tell me what's going on here.
The two of us will go together.
This is getting ridiculous.
Indulge me.
Eli siis, kun ne yrittää mensin pusseille, niin ne silti jotenkin ihmeen vähän niinku palautuu takaisin tuohon. Vai sama paikka. Okei. Okay. Tää on outoa.
I walked away from you! We're trapped here! There's no way out! I don't understand!
She's right. We walked dead straight going away from you. So, how'd we end up back here?
Okay, let's try something. We'll all go together. We came from that direction. We must be able to go back that way. I want everyone to stay real close. No stragglers.
You want to put us on a kid's line? Okay, okay, I'm coming.
Käy kaikki menee samassa kohtaa. Mutta joutuu samaan kohtaan.
I admit that is a little odd.
More than a little.
See? What did I tell you?
It's just like I've been saying, we are trapped. We can't leave here. Now
okay.
What do we do?
Calm down. Breathe. There's a rational explanation for what's happening.
Maybe we all died in the crash.
Yeah, nice theory, but I'm pretty sure we're all still alive and kicking.
Okay.
Last I checked, you were schooling us on creative writing, not metaphysics.
I know who I'd like to be kicking. This is all down to you, this pissy little field trip. Now we're stuck here in Little No Hope.
That is way out of line. I had no way of knowing that damn bus would crash. You can't put that on me.
Are you for fucking real?
Watch your tone, will you? I am doing my best to understand this, just like you and the rest of us.
Okay, Apple.
Sorry. I don't get what's happening to us. I don't understand. It's like you said, we're trapped in a nightmare.
It's okay. We're gonna be just fine. We'll figure a way out of this together.
Someone else thinks they can do a better job? Step right up.
Maybe it isn't real.
We have to get out of here right
now. I need to think straight.
Okay, mitä nyt tapahtuu?
Can everyone just shut up?
Oho.
This isn't helping us find help or getting us out of here.
He's right. Bitching at each other isn't getting us anywhere. We have to work together as a team.
Thank you.
No ne.
Now let's be logical. The fog is between us and the bus. There is no fog between us and town, so let's head that way.
I don't get how heading further away from the bus helps.
There is nothing on the bus we can use to get help. In town, there will be people, a working phone, something.
It pains me to admit, but he's right. There is nowhere else we can go except into that damn town.
Sounds like a plan to me.
You leaving me? Where are you going?
Come on, let's go with them. Until we know what's up, we should stick together.
No. Mä käyn kanssa vähän tutkii sitä ympäristöä täältä. Kattois mitä täältä löytyy. Koska täältä voi löytyä jotain semmoista kerältävää. X-Pine. Postikortti. Ahaa! Picture you just going to be again. Okei. Okay. Kai siinä oli äsken pistooli. En tiedä, että näyttikö toi sillä, että se kannattaa, että oliko toi semmonen niinku hyvä merkki. Voi huono merkki. Mut ihan sama, nyt jatketaan vaan matkaan. Mä tykkään tässä, kun tää kuvaruutuu tämmönen niinku elokuvamainen. Että tässä niinku, et tätä niinku pelaamaan niinku, tää niinku näyttää, että sä...
Why did you say we might all be dead? You really think that's possible?
I saw some cable show about how your brain keeps going for a while after you... You know.
You die?
Forget about it. What they said didn't really stack up.
Okei, musta kissa. Tämä ei tiedä hyvää. Koska jos tässä on niinku noituudesta kyse, niin...
Did you all see that? What was that?
At least someone is home.
I'm not sure this is such a great idea.
We should check it out. There could be a phone inside.
I'll go in and take a look around. Go ahead. We'll be right behind you.
Why aren't we going with those guys?
Angela knows there's something between us. That's obvious.
We're really going to get into this now? Like we've got no other bigger shit to deal with tonight?
This is a big deal. For me, anyhow. I'm telling you, Angela is onto us. She knows.
What did you two talk about?
She was digging around like she always does.
Let her imagine whatever she wants. Probably drives her crazy. I'm not ready to go public about us yet. I will be soon, I promise.
Onks nää niinku yhdessä?
Anything I can do to help convince you I'm the right guy?
I need to know 100% I can rely on you. That you'll never let me down.
We should catch up with the others.
Hei, nää on yhdessä.
Here all night, or we going inside?
Eikä Taylor ja Daniel jotenkin yhdessä. Aiskin näin vähän tuntuu. Okei. Okay. Sellainen. Okei, tämmönen pieni pori. Näemme.
Hi there. How you doing? Excuse me, but we're looking for our bus driver.
What?
Have you seen him?
Yeah, that's funny.
What is? What's up with the fog outside? It's pretty weird.
Yeah, it sure is a thick one tonight.
So thick it's stopping us from leaving.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
You mean you're trapped
there
too?
Sorry for busting in like this. Bus we were on crashed a little way back up the road there. We're still a little shaken up.
We're still a lot shaken up.
You certainly look shook up. I'm Vince.
I need a mirror. Maybe there's one here not covered in 20 years of...
Sounds like you could use a drink.
Better not, thanks. I need to keep a clear head.
It's right there if you change your mind.
Result.
Not for me.
Why are you even here? Little Hope sure isn't the town it used to be.
What are you doing here? What? Okay, sure. Okay, all that's bad.
What happened here? The place seems completely deserted.
Little Hope feels a little like a ghost town. And that fog?
Life moves on, you know. But we don't all go with it.
Why are you still here? This got a puzzle. Why are
you still here?
Yeah, if the place is as dead as you say, what are you still doing here?
I come and go. You know how it is. Anyway, I can't help you.
What is this guy's problem?
There's definitely something off about him.
He's harmless. Just had one too many. Let's look around.
There must be something here that can help us.
See what you can dig up.
He's in a world of his own. An old darts board. I was pretty good back in the day.
Stay. Play a little, no problem. I'm gonna take a look around.
Eikö? Täällä hellasta. Hopeeks mä niinku heittelen niinku tikkaa.
Just a quick throw, and then we'll figure out how we're getting out of here.
Try for a big double, or...
Not my first time, Daniel. Shooting for double 20.
No.
Okay, so you can play a little.
Still got it.
Ja tikkaa mä rupean niinku yhtäkkiä heittää. No.
Almost an Olympic shot after the night we've had.
They don't play darts in the Olympics.
Sitten keskelle.
That is one hell of a shot. You did better than Taylor.
Let's get back to why we came in here.
On. Hauska pitää loppua. Nyt keskitytään. Eikä nyt mä... Talk the windshirts. Eikä tutkitaan nyt tätä. Ui! Puhelin, yes.
Fuck.
Aha. Taisi olla nämä rikki, se puhelin. Joo, kohta jutellaan. Mä vähän tutkin baari täällä enemmän. Vähän tutki baari ja kaks, mitä kaikkea täältä löytyy. Mikäs tää on?
This place has some great history.
Okei. Sellainen. Sellainen löytyy sit tutkitaan lisää. Eikä täältä löytyy niinku kaikkea niinku Little Hopein niinku historian elämää. Meeting Balls to Discern.
I vaguely remember what happened here.
All the factories closed down.
Okei. Eli aika, sen mä ihmettelin, että aika outoa, että se alku, mitä tapahtui, että oliko se nyt totta vai ei. Juni, kysä.
I can't believe it. These guys could be relatives.
Tuossa olisi niinku sodas, sotilas, sota, kuva. Sotilaista jotain.
Hey, this way.
Let's get out of here and...
You all hear that?
I definitely heard something.
Did you hear that as well?
Come on. Whatever it was came from outside.
You really think it's smart to go back outside?
Well, there's nothing for us here. We need to move on.
Best of luck. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Okay. Hey, tyyppi, älä lähetä. Okei. Okay. Ai paska, olisi pitänyt tuolla tyypille puhua aluksi. Mutta se jäi nyt sit. The Black Cat Bar. Mustakissa bar.
It's coming from the town.
Did the old fucker just lock us out?
He was weird, that old guy.
Sure was something off about him. I come to Creepy Central just to get a top up.
What does that mean?
Andrew.
Heading into Little Hope feels like our only option.
I'm not so
continue
sure.
Continue to keep up, John and others.
Where else can we go?
Ootas vähän, käy katsoa sitä tämmöinen. Onko täällä vielä jotain mitä? Open. Juu, se jätti metän. Mutta tähän me voitaisiin jättää tämä ensimmäinen jakso jo nytten. Kiitos vaan kaikille, ketkä jaksoitte tähän asti katsoa. Muistakaa katsoa sitten loputkin videot sitten. Se oli IMG täällä. Se on seuraava kertaa, moro.